On the 9th of December 2019, Fakadi White Island erupted with 47 people on the island at the time. 21 people lost their life, including two who were never recovered, and a further 26 people suffered injuries, many of whom suffered severe burns. For the first time since the eruption, I had the opportunity to fly out to the island and pay my respects. After circling the island, we finished by each releasing a rose for those in memory. Today, we honour you, and we say farewell.